I chose neurosurgery because it was exciting. I chose neurosurgery because I also wanted to do pediatric neurosurgery, and I have a fellowship in that as well. In having done this for a long time, there are a lot of rewards from this field. Seeing new patients in the office, it is easy to decide a course of action because I've always told them that if I was sitting there with those complaints, if I was sitting there with these films, this is what I would suggest for myself to have done. When I see patients, I want them to understand what their problem is. Whether it's they have films or a computer CD, I want to show them the problem. I want them to be able to leave the office and have an understanding of what it is. Now, if they can't understand, then the family members that are with them understand. But they always have a right to get a second opinion. They always have a right to get additional information. They always have a right to ask questions.